Well, Viscount is back. Now, if you've ever paid any attention to Australian caravanning, you probably know that the brand, dating back to the 1950s, was once the most popular brand of caravan in the country. But the Viscount name has just been given a new modern lease on life by the Concept Group of companies. And this is the first look of one of the new Viscount models, the V3. Now, initially, the range is going to be available in 5 models, 3 couples vans and 2 bunk layouts. A large club lounge and sensible kitchen with properly recessed stove are the immediate highlights of the V3's interior. Not to mention the generous pantry storage. The rear ensuite is kitted out with a top loader washing machine. And if you prefer, you can swap the position of the offside shower and the nearside toilet. Here's an interesting touch. Black trim on the overheads to match the range hood, resulting in a lower lip for the cupboards to help keep everything secure. And I don't mind this slimline fridge freezer. It's new from Thetford and has 3 compartments. So why did they bring the Viscount name back? Well, they tell me they wanted to develop an affordable option for people who want to get into caravanning. In fact, they refer to it as the affordable lifestyle. The aim was to develop a well-rounded package, vans that incorporated modern manufacturing and all those contemporary techniques combined with really good value for money. Well, you might say the new Viscounts have come a long way in terms of how they're built. The new range has a 6-inch Preston chassis, 15-inch alloy wheels with all-terrain tyres. You've got high-profile aluminium cladding and 3mm thick composite aluminium for the front, rear and the roof. There's even a reversing camera, and I'm pretty sure Viscounts didn't have them back in the 70s. Just one look at this new range, and certainly if you step inside, you would have to agree that they've hit the mark. It really is a modern-looking rig. So overall, I'm really excited about the Viscount name being back on the Australian market. Will it be as successful as the Viscounts of old? Well, time will tell.